Dear students, today we are going to learn about a short trick of multiplication by 11, 111, 1111 and so on. For example, we have to multiply 28 by 11. So if we multiply, you all know, it comes out to be 308. And there is a short trick. If you want to multiply by 11, you have to put 10 this side and 10 this side of the given number. Now add two numbers like this: 8 plus 0, 8, 2 plus 8, 10, 1 carry, 0 plus 2, 2 plus 1, 3. So answer comes out to be same. Similarly, if you have to multiply 351 by 11, answer comes out to be 3861. Now if you want to multiply, we are using a trick. Put 10 this side and 10 this side. Add two numbers. 1 plus 0, 1. 5 plus 1, 6. 3 plus 5, 8. 0 plus 3, 3. Now if you want to multiply by 111, then you have to put two zeros on both sides. Two zeros this side and two zeros this side. In this case, you have to add three numbers. Is case ke vich tusi tin numbers nu add karna hai. 3 plus 0 plus 0, 3. Then again start from the next number. 0 plus 3 plus 0, 3. Then 3 plus 0 plus 3, 6. 0 plus 3 plus 0, 3. 0 plus 0 plus 3, 3. Similarly, you can multiply by 1111. In this case, you have to put three zeros on both sides. Three zeros on this side and three zeros on this side. In this case, you have to add four numbers. 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0, 1. Then start from next number. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 0, 0 2 plus 0, 2. Then 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 0, 7. Then next number, 6 plus 5, 11, 11 plus 1, 12, 12 plus 1, 13, 1 carry. 0 plus 6, 6 plus 5, 11, 11 plus 1, 12, 12 plus 1 carry, 13. Now again 1 carry. 0 plus 0, 0 plus 6, 6 plus 5, 11, 11 plus 1 carry, 12. Now, start from last 0, 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 6, 6 plus 1 this carry. A carry which add kar dena apane, so answer comes out to be 8. And by direct multiplication also, answer comes out to be 723372. So this is a very short trick. For learning these type of tricks, please like our page, Knowledge Boosters Turi. YouTube page, Knowledge Boosters Turi. Thank you.